This is Buy, Hold, Sell for SuperCoach AFL Round 12, brought to you by Blundstone Rotoflex. Put our innovation to work. Buying this week, I'll tell you what, we've got one bubble boy, Will Dawson, but he's on the buy. You're breaking my heart, Will Dawson. So we've got Joel Frazier and Kane McAuliffe. They've gone up in price a bit already, but should still play through their buys. You've got Joel Frazier at 178, Kane McAuliffe at 198. Frazier's probably my pick there. Behold, oh geez, Tom Green, my beloved Tom Green, 490,000. He's going to go down in price as well. Some people are trading Green on his buy. I think that's a bad idea. Everyone's going to buy him next week anyway. If you've got him, hold him and away we go. Then you've got Christian Salem, one of the big ones this week as well. I'm not wildly sold on Salem. Might be just me. He just read in, you know, you can't read too much into one big score against the Saints. They stink, but he has a pretty interesting role. Keep an eye on Salem. As for Sal, thank you for your service, Sam Darcy, 379,000. He's got a break even to 95. It's okay to sell him off, I think, this week if you don't need him, especially if you need to get to 18 players because it is the buys. You need your 18 there as well. The tough one, though, for me is Joe Richards, 212,000. He's gone up at least 90K. If you need to punt him, it's really tough injury luck this week. Phantom was talking him up on our Supercoach podcast, of course. And then it all fell apart because he's injured. But the big one for me as well, for a bit of a sell, it's a personal one as well. C. Rosie. Connor Rosie. I'd look to sideways trade him this week, get him out before a really big price drop, and try to get something out of that asset.